I'm going to show you how to make oatmeal that kids can make in the mornings. Make sure you wash your hands before you start. So you need flavors that you want. I'm using organic protein and a banana. And you also need some water and a mug to put it in. Of oatmeal and pour it in. And then you pour in water to make the oat start to float. Cut the banana. I ripped it! Don't get too much. But this much is enough. Now, spoon, stir it up. You also need it to cool. Make sure to clean your mess. Enjoy it, and it's so good. Thanks for watching.